Welcome to the KUKA iiQWorks video tutorial series. I'm Chris, and in the following playlist, you will learn how to download, install, and license the iiQWorks products. You'll learn how to find iiQWorks in the downloads of my.KUKA, and then after logging in, I will walk you through the installation process of iiQWorks.Sim and iiQWorks.Cockpit. Plus, I'll show you how to install iiQWorks OS 2. And how to successfully license it with your my.KUKA credentials. Let's get started.
We will first learn how to download and install iiQWorks. Please open any browser to the my.KUKA page. In the marketplace, navigate to Software, Engineering for Robot Systems, KUKA, iiQWorks. You will also get to this product page by searching for iiQWorks in the search. Please click on the iiQWorks article. To proceed to the download, you need to log in with your existing my.KUKA credentials or register as a new user. To log in, please enter your own company email address. After clicking on Next, please enter your password and click on Login. Once you are logged in, you will find an option to get a trial version of iiQWorks.Sim Advanced, but iiQWorks.Sim Basic is for free. In the variants, you can choose the advanced version of the simulation software and different add-ons. We are going to cover their features in later videos. On the bottom of the variant selection, you can also request a quote for it. If you scroll down, you will find the system requirements from a hardware and software side. To reduce long loading screens, I recommend to use a more powerful hardware. Then click on the Downloads tab. You can filter between the available downloads. I will select software in this case. Then you can click on the Download button on the right. The download will start automatically. Once the download is finished, go to the download folder and unzip the iiQWorks package. You will find two different tools there, iiQWorks.Sim and iiQWorks.Cockpit, that we will install in the next video.
Thanks for tuning in. We appreciate your support. Make sure to subscribe to the KUKA channel for the latest updates and tutorials. For hands-on experience, check out the KUKA College. Until next time, and keep learning and simulating.
Making automation easier.